that every single Sinn Féin TD left the chamber. There is, you can actually, in voting, you can press an abstain button that does exactly what they would have done. But rather than even do that, rather than vote in the process, they just walked out of the chamber en masse. And look, Sinn Féin have had views about the Special Criminal Court, and they're changing those views. But this is something different. This was a chance to actually show leadership and actually put your views on the record of the All-Ireland,
whatever those views were. No, be fair enough. Our spokespersons outlined in detail our position. We said we wouldn't oppose it, and we didn't oppose it.
It's just extraordinary to watch the entire parliamentary party of Sinn Féin, the entire deputies who were there in the chamber the night, just walked out en masse. And like government, if you want to be in government, you're going to have to take tough decisions, and you cannot even reach a decision on this. And your colleague Maurice Quinlivan, I think, said yesterday that it shouldn't have been done that way, and he's right.